Amanda?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Allison.
Allison, nice to meet you.
My name is Amanda DeSimone, and I'm here to find the dress of my dreams.
You want to show off the...
Absolutely.
Yeah, I'm not afraid to take a risk.
You want
to
be
unique. If you have like a dress in here that like, if someone could pull this off, this would be awesome. I want to try that one on.
As Allison combs through the racks, searching for over-the-top dresses to match Amanda's personality, she gets a little help.
You need some help?
Sure.
Okay.
So we have Amanda, and she wants everything on the dress, as much sparkle as humanly possible.
So she wants something way over the top.
Absolutely. I think we need to go to Panina.
Amanda wants everything on her dress, but I want to be careful because I don't want the dress to overpower the bride.
If you want to try on a ball gown,
that's a ball gown.
Are you ready?
So I hear we want everything on the dress.
We want like Tinkerbell kind of threw up on the dress.
I like
Tinkerbell
that.
Tinkerbell threw
like
up on
reference.
The dress.
What do you want to start with?
Oh my God, I don't know.
Can we start with this one?
Yes.
Okay, good.
She wanted that one.
Oh my God, I love this. See, I'm feeling this.
You tell me what.
Okay. This dress is thebomb.com.
Wow.
Oh,
that's a stunner.
It is out of this world. Tinkerbell, she like took it home. She like rolled around in it a little bit.
What I love is the bling, bling, bling. I like the froofy, froofy on the bottom. There's nothing I don't like, and that's very important.
This is gorgeous.
What are we thinking?
It's enough at the bottom that gives it like the ball gown feeling,
but is it too much?
It's not too much because you are too much.
You can pull this off.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And not every bride can.
This dress makes me a little bit nervous because I like it so much.
Yeah.
I could do for more, but this is number one on the list.
Absolutely. Yeah. This is a contender for sure. Oh, yeah. Hold up.
Wait, you haven't even seen it yet. I like it.
I'm not hearing love like the other one.
It's not like, oh my God. It's very classy, but it's not enough.
This satin ball gown just took my breath away. I feel like romance, grand, timeless.
I'm not seeing a smile like I did in the other
day. I'm not seeing Tinkerbell doing it.
No. Tinkerbell just flew right past this one.
She went, zoom.
Not on the contender.
Goodbye, ball gown.
That's okay, at least we tried.
Yeah, because that's like a weird material.
Yeah, the taffeta, still not wowing you.
No. Let's try the sparkle everywhere.
You don't like it.
Mm-mm. It's not as good as the first one.
No, it's
like,
not.
I don't even want you to waste your time.
I'm afraid she's afraid to commit to the first dress because she wants to see everything. Do you want to put back on dress number one and revisit it?
I don't know. See, this was the problem that I was most afraid of. Liking a dress, but not being able to commit to it.
Some brides think they're gonna miss something, but at some point, you have to stop.
I mean, I do love that dress. But I feel like there's so many dresses in here. The first one that I try on, really. Is that how it's gonna go down?
So consultant Allison hopes the next poll can be the dress that tops the rest.
Feathers are making a huge comeback right now. You're seeing them in ears, you're seeing them in hair, you're seeing them everywhere you look. Feathers are what's up right now. So why not, I mean, if you want everything in your wedding, why not put a little feather on your dress?
It's very movie starry glamour.
That's what I said.
Right? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like I like it, but I'm thinking Big Bird. And if I'm thinking it.
You're wondering how many Muppets had to die for
how
this.
How many Muppets? Yes. I really like this dress, but I'm a little bit afraid of it. What's my fiance gonna think? Like, will Adam make fun of me?
Yeah.
You know he'll tease me in this.
Yeah, he'll tease you.
Mm-hmm.
He'll be like, okay. What will he
he'll
say?
He'll look over at his groomsmen and they'll be like, your girlfriend's a chicken. Your wife is a chicken.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think other people get this dress. And you gotta think of outside the box of what other people are gonna think too.
With this dress still not topping the rest of the competition, it's back to the dressing room for Amanda and Allison.
What do you do after you've pulled the perfect dress, Allison?
I don't even know.
Tell us.
My biggest conflict is thinking in my head, am I ready to commit to this dress? Because I just wanted to keep on trying more and more and more.
Maybe that Dennis Basso that we weren't thrilled with, but maybe the one with the horizontal stripes that's fitted. I think by trying this dress on, she will realize that that first dress is her wedding dress. We have one more for you. Let's try it on.
Try it on. I mean, like, already looking at that bottom, it's not... What I like is up here. What I don't
right.
like is down there. And I feel like that did that.
Mm-hmm.
So now the real question is, put the first one on,
mm-hmm.
pimp her out.
Exactly.
I'm thinking that this could be the dress, but in the back of my mind, there could be something else out there. So I'm a little nervous. We're in the first.
Rat row.
Yep. Yep.
Rat row. We're back to Seoul.
To the beginning.
Check, please.
I'm living in this moment right now. This is, yeah. So once we put the veil on and I'm looking at it again, I'm like, everything that I'm looking for is in this dress.
Amanda, are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes!
Amanda will sparkle at her wedding in this $4,900 Dennis Basso gown.
I love my dress! If other people are gonna judge me and say that, oh my God, it's so over the top, that is me. So if you don't like it, you're probably not invited to the wedding anyway.
It's Lindsay.
Hi, I'm Lindsay.
My name is Lindsay Goddard. I'm here because I'm searching for my party dress. I already have my wedding ceremony gown. I want a second dress because I want to be able to dance. Today, I brought with me my mother, my soon-to-be mother-in-law, and my sister.
Are you all set and ready to try on some dresses?
Yep.
Okay, so come on in.
Lindsay's excited to find a fun reception dress, but she's a little worried about finding the right fit.
Some of my concerns about finding a dress today are the fact that I'm 4'9", so I'm very petite.
I know I went shorter.
Okay.
More of like a party dress.
Okay.
Something a little different. I bought the shoes for,
Oh my God!
So I'm trying to find a dress to go with those shoes.
Oh my God, these are fabulous!
Yeah.
I feel like my ceremony dress is more classic, so for this I would kind of want probably a little more modern.
Do you want to tell me a little bit about the venue?
It's an old mill, basically, from the 1800s, and our theme is vintage.
I never asked you how you met the groom.
My fiancé's name is Gino Testa. I was a nanny for this family, and he was best friends with the oldest son. We were just friends for 2 years, and then I was single all of a sudden, and I called him up, and we just kind of started dating after. He's awesome, I love him. He's just my best friend.
Can we discuss price? What's comfortable for you?
$2,000.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go out there and do a little bit of shopping for you.
Okay.
I can tell by her shoes that she's really very spicy, so I think she wants something fun, but I have to get something that's going to fit her frame.
I think she's gonna love this little dress.
Hi, Lindsay.
Hi.
I'm back. This one and this one.
Yeah,
we're gonna go into this one next.
Debbie thinks the ornate floral skirt on this dress is a match for Lindsay's style.
What size is this?
Oh, it's big size.
Okay. I don't love it.
I have to tell you something. This is too low for you.
It is. When you're 4'9",
you need more of a higher
waist. You definitely need a higher waist.
Mm-mm. No? You don't like it?
No.
No?
No, no, we discussed.
Okay. No, we already had the whole conversation.
Okay.
I don't care for that one at all.
This dress just doesn't fit my body at all. The top half was just way too long that it made me look even shorter.
I guess this is not the dress.
Debbie hopes the tulle skirt on this dress has the over-the-top vibe Lindsay's looking for.
We have a little bit of a fun dress.
Ooh, look at this.
Really? I'm so not into it. I don't really love this part.
No, I don't think I would close it, but I'm wondering if they did that, you see? See, that changes
that
it.
That changed it. Oh, definitely.
You see? The more I look at this dress, the more I know it will work for Lindsay.
She started pulling up the dress, which made it have that bubble effect, which I really, really liked. Being able to have straps automatically makes me feel more comfortable.
Oh, yeah, come on, it's
pretty. Yeah, that looks adorable.
It makes a difference.
I'm definitely getting more sold on it.
Okay,
sure.
Good.
She looks adorable.
Isn't
Stop
it,
I love this. Look at Debbie designing dresses.
Yeah, I know.
Yay, Debbie.
Okay, Lindsay, are we going to say yes to the dress?
I love it. It's short, so you can definitely tell that the shoes are a focal point. I can totally picture myself on my wedding day dancing all night long in that dress.